Okay. Welcome. I want to welcome you to this wonderful discussion. If this is your first time of passing by, don't forget to subscribe. I've changed the location, so you can see we have a green here. I want to talk about something very important, and that can help our lives. Yeah. So I have changed the location, and then don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, write something there. Yeah. So as you can hear the cock crowing, yeah, wonderful. Okay, Ayla, we are looking at sex position that can make a woman come. What are the sex positions that are very important, that are necessary? Yeah. Or have all of this here. The practicals are also in the way. So don't turn it off. What to the end? Because if you turn it off, you may miss something. Yeah, you may miss something. Now let's go straight. Now orgasm is mainly the highest form of satisfaction. The highest satisfaction that a woman can attain or a man can attain. But how can a woman come first? What are the best ones we are talking about? Now the number one, sex position that can make a woman come is when by the man lies down and then the woman sits on it, what they call the cowgirl. Now when the woman sit on it, the man will press the breast. Now when the breast is being pressed, there's this hormones that helps for easy hot reaching orgasm. Yeah, so this step, so the woman will sit on it, and then she'll be riding. Yeah, so when the woman she rides, and then the breast is being pressed in the process, what happens is that this hormone that is responsible for orgasm comes out, and then the woman will be enjoying the act. Yeah, so this is the first act or the first position that actually can make a woman not reach orgasm. That's the first one we are talking about here. Now let's move to the second one. The second one is called the deep, listen carefully. The second one is called the deep penetration method. The deep penetration method. How is it done? Now with this deep penetration method, the woman will lie down, and then she will place her legs on the hips of the man, okay, and then her hand around the neck of the man, and then the man will penetrate deeply. The man will be penetrating deeply and then going up and down and be going up and down. Now this process also eases orgasm very well. This process I'm talking about, that is the deep penetration one, whereby the woman lies down and then the man, okay, she raises her legs around the woman's waist. The man will come closer and then her hand around his neck. This process helps, this position I'm talking about, helps the orgasm to be faster. Yeah, but before I go to the third point, let me remind you that you need to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Now, with all these stars I am describing, there are two most important things that should not be ignored when you are talking about orgasm. One, what we call the clitoral hot stimulation. Now, the clitoris must be stimulated. The clitoral hook must be stimulated very well to prepare the woman very well. Now, it puts her in the act and makes sex enjoyable. Now, the second one is the G-spot. The G-spot too is right inside her VJ. So, the man will explore it, use the hand to explore it. I have discussed that one on this channel, so you can find it there. A practical illustration of how to find the G-spot. Yeah, these two things are very important if you are on your way or you are talking about positions to make the hair come. Now the third one I'm talking about is what is popularly known as the doggy one. Now with this doggy one is the what we call the advanced doggy style. Now how is it done? Now the woman will kneel down and then she'll raise her boom boom. She'll raise her bottom and then the man will come will penetrate behind. Now with this penetration, there should be a rigorous kind of activities. Not only bam bam, only going up and down, no. But he should play with her, the clitoris, behind. Play with her, the nipples, play with the breast. Now this process also helps the woman to come fast. Yeah, so this is the three positions that really help, are really faster. The other ones I'll be discussing on the channel, but don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share family and friends so that they can join this education. Let me leave you here. I have taught you three stars. Number one is the deep doggy penetration, the doggy one, and then the second one, the deep penetration, and then the other one is the cowgirl whereby she ride. Until then, have a good day.